through time, I experienced there was some kind of essence in my martial arts training that was missing. Now I went to search for that essence, and I think it was around 2011 or 2012, where there was a chance, or maybe the other way around. There was also a chance to go back to Guangzhou to my uncle to train traditional martial arts, to train actual traditional Hung Kyun, which was taught in our family.